Serena. Come on. Gosh, I got this. So the mini's $233. Yeah, let's get the major there, huh? I think we know it's going to be the mini, right? Yeah, it's the mini, but still $233.30 isn't bad. And I had the thrill of maybe thinking I'd hit something bigger, right? This is the game that I like to call the firecracker game, because that's what possibly sets off the progressive bonus if you're lucky. I'll briefly show you the game so you can just see how it plays. Of course, now it won't hit the firecrackers for you to see. 38.40, not bad. I'm playing dimes, of course. Minor. I didn't get the mini this time. I got the minor for $531.40. That's great. Very good.